My name is Grace Akon. I'm working as South Sudan Red Cross volunteers. If you don't know where your relative is, then even you cannot eat well and you cannot sleep well. You always think where he is. Like now, the previous time, my mother was in board, but we were not knowing whether she is alive or she was not alive. So I tried to call my mother and I heard that she is alive and she is in board. So I was very glad about what has happened to me. And I told my father that I have got my mother and my mother is alive. Then he told me that, Grace, if she is alive like that, let me talk to her. Let me hear her voice. So I came here with him and he heard my mother's voice. And he was very happy and all the children were very happy. We, the volunteers of South Sudan Red Cross, we have been told to restore the family links of South Sudan, those who have run to the foreign countries and those who are here. Since this fighting has occurred in both towns, there are many people who have lost their relatives, friends, and they don't know where they are. We have brought what we call phone calls and Red Cross messages.
Hello.
When you have your first son and he is in Uganda, Kenya, and you know the number phone, then you can simply bring it here, then we call where he is, and then you hear his or her voice. So a lot of people we have found here in Bolyar, they have met their people, and that is very important.